good movement already away from the ball. There's a three-pointer by Corey James. As soon as she let go of it, it looked good from the start. Over to Welch Coleman and a steal by Jimenez. She anticipated very well that pass back to Brooks, and Jimenez goes coast to coast. Riley, good job of Riley, is staying with it as Drake almost had the steal. Three-point attempt by Riley, and she hits that one. Inside to West. Little right-hand hook shot, and West back-to-back baskets. Up on top to Riley. Riley on the drive, up with her left hand off the glass. Boy, she got the right angle on that. It didn't look like she was going to be able to. Inside to Brown, cuts around the lane, up with the left hand, no good. Courtney West gets the offensive board and puts it back. Gets a screen from West, goes all the way in, up with the left hand, no good. West with the rebound, puts it up and back in. Jimenez all the way over to Brown. Brown inside to Tatiana Storin, and that's how the Vikings have been playing. Bolston down the lane, off the glass and good. Bolston, a three ball by her, a long three, and she nails it. Gives it to Brown. Brown along the baseline, over to Jimenez, 4-3. Yes, Jimenez with the three-point basket. Good passing by the Vikings. Up ahead to Jimenez. On the drive, off the glass. Yes, it will fall. Back-to-back baskets by Jimenez. Bring it across. Drop it inside to West, and West with the layup, and that's what we want to see. Quickly, we tied up at 39 apiece. Jimenez all the way down the lane. Gets the angle on the layup. Puts the Vikings up by two. Get it to West. West finds Riley on the break. That should count, and it will. Riley back inside to West, and West lays it up, and a nice pass from Sydney Riley. And a fast break layup by Sydney Riley. Get it to James, back to Riley. Goes down the lane, up with the right hand, and good. Nice drive by Sydney Riley. Riley off the glass, bounces around, and she gets the roll. Weber State. And a nice pass from Riley to Jimenez, who was breaking down the lead, and we're all tied once again at 64. She drives down the left lane, gives it off to West from just beyond the free throw line, and she nails that. Gives the Vikings a two-point lead. Four to go in the contest. James, give and go with West. West hits the jumper, big basket. Brown up on top. Nobody picks her up. She goes in for the layup. She says, I'll take the points if nobody wants to stop me.